Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So our today's topic is SOF NSO previous year solved question paper 2019-20 set A. So let's get started. So our first question is, pointing towards the woman, Mitakshi said, her sister is my daughter's brother's mother. How is the woman related to Mitakshi? The correct answer is option number C, sister. Next question. Question number 2. The question consists of a set of three figures X, Y and Z showing a sequence of folding of a piece of paper. Figure Z shows the manner in which the folded paper has been cut. Select a figure from the options which would most closely resemble the unfolded form of figure Z. So the correct answer is option number C. Next one. Question number 3. Select a figure from the options which when placed in the blank space of given figure would complete the pattern. So the answer is option number D. Next, question number 4. Ritika faces towards south. Turning to her right, she walks 20 meters. She then turns to her left and walks 35 meters. Next, she walks 25 meters to her right. She then turns to her right again and walks 55 meters. Finally, she turns to the right and walks 25 meters. In which direction is she now from her starting point? So the correct answer is option number C, northwest. Next one, question number 5. Which of the following options will continue the given series? BEH, CJK, DIN, EKQ. So the correct answer is option number C, FMT. Question number 6. If divide stands for subtraction, multiply stands for addition, subtraction stands for division and addition stands for multiplication, then what is the value of 2 plus 14 minus 4 divided by 11 into 5? So the correct answer is option number C, 1. Question number 7. Select the correct mirror image of given combination of letters and numbers if the mirror is placed vertically to the right. So the correct answer is option number A. Question number 8. Which of the following figures is exactly embedded in the given figures as one of its parts? So the correct answer is option number B. Question number 9. In a row of girls, if Arpita is 12th from the left and 5th from the right end, then how many girls should join the row such that there are 30 girls in the row? So the correct answer is option number C, 14. Question number 10. Three positions of a dice are shown below. How many dots will be on the face opposite to the face having 4 dots? So the correct answer is option number A, 2. Question number 11. Read the given statements and select the correct option. Statement 1. Rechargeable batteries can be discharged by providing them suitable current. Statement 2. In a bulb, the filament is broken when a large current beyond reference level is passed through the bulb. So the correct answer is option number D. Statement 1 is false, but statement 2 is true. Moving to the next question. Question number 12. Which of the following statements is correct? First, thermometer is read by holding its bulb. Second, a few sharp jerks are given to clinical thermometer before using it. Third, black fabric is preferred during winter. Fourth, shopkeepers selling ice blocks usually cover them with jute sacks. So the correct answer is option number D, second, third and fourth only. Question number 13. Ishan took two rods X and Y and wrapped each of them in a piece of paper. These rods were then heated as shown in the given figure. It was found that the paper around the rod Y does not burn, whereas the one around the rod X catches fire. It is because. So the correct answer is option number C. Rod Y, being a good conductor of heat, conducts away the heat given to the paper. Question number 14. A body moves with uniform velocity. Which of the given options shown here is a graph of velocity against time for this motion? So the correct answer is option number B. Question number 15. Priyanka wishes to take pictures without being noticed. She sets up two plane mirrors together with her camera. Which arrangement of mirrors will allow Priyanka to take pictures of someone behind the camera? So the correct answer is option number C. Question number 16. Which of the following statements is are correct? Incorrect. Sorry. First, air moves from the region of low pressure to high pressure. Second, air moves from the region of high pressure to low pressure. Third, air movement does not depend upon the pressure. So the correct answer is option number C. First and third only. Question number 17. If the time taken by the bob of a pendulum to move from point Y to W is 2 seconds, then the time taken by it to complete two oscillations is? The correct answer is option number C, 16 seconds. Question number 18. One of the four identical light bulbs in a series circuit has blown off as shown in the figure. Which of the following statements is correct about the bulbs? So the correct answer is option number D. None of the bulb will glow. Question number 19. A magnet second is being moved slowly towards another magnet first, which has attracted steel pins as shown in the figure. The string of attracted pins. So the correct answer is option number C. Gets repelled to the left. Question number 20. Match column first with column second and select the correct options from the given codes. So the correct answer is option number B. Question number 21. Study the given flow chart carefully and select the option which best represents first, second, third and fourth. So the correct answer is option number D. One acid, second salt, third malic acid and fourth baking soda. Question number 22. Rupali classified a few changes occurring around us as shown in the table. Which of her observations are incorrect? So the correct answer is option number C, 1, 4 and 5 only. Question number 23. Which of the following statements are correct? First, the sour taste of tamarind is due to tartaric acid, which is an organic acid. Second, fermented milk and curd contains lactic acid. Third, acids are generally stored in glass bottles. Fourth, acidic solutions conduct electricity. So the correct answer is option number D, 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. Question number 24. A few materials are sorted into groups as shown in the given flowchart. Fill in the blanks by selecting an appropriate option. So the correct answer is option number B. Question number 25. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the given codes. So the correct answer is option number D. Question number 26. Identify P, Q, R and S from the given information. P. Substance formed on mixing magnesium oxide with water. Q. Brown deposit on iron nail kept in iron copper sulfate solution. R. Product formed when carbon dioxide is passed through lime water. S. Molecule formed on absorption of ultraviolet radiations by ozone. So the correct answer is option number B. Question number 27. Observe the given figure carefully and identify X, Y and Z by selecting an appropriate option. So the correct answer is option number C. X, baking soda, Y, acetic acid and Z, carbon dioxide. Question number 28. Study the given Venn diagram. Center point X represents. So the correct answer is option number A. Spoilage of food. Question number 29. Identify X, Y and Z in the given flow chart and select the correct option regarding them. So the correct answer is option number C. X, asparagus, Y, begonia, Z, ginger. Question number 30. Read the given statements. First, paramecium has stiff hair-like structures called all over its body which are used for. Second, Hydra has a number of blank around its mouth that entangle small aquatic animals and kill them with their blank cells. Third, frog uses its long sticky blank to catch insects. Fourth, mosquito sucks up the blood of animals with its blank. Select the option which correctly fills the blanks in any two of these statements. So the correct answer is option number C. First, cilia ingestion. Second, tentacles and stinging. Question number 31. An empty glass with a piece of cotton wool stuck into its bottom was lowered in an upside down position into a trough of water. In the experiment, the cotton wool did not get wet even when glass was fully submerged in water. The experiment demonstrates that. So the correct answer is option number B. Air occupies space. Question number 32. Refer to the given diagram of stomach of ruminant mammal with its parts labeled as W, X, Y, and Z and select the incorrect statement regarding them. So the correct answer is option number C. Food is completely digested in chambers W and Y. Question number 33. Read the given statements and select the incorrect one. So the correct answer is option number C. Snail moves with the help of pseudopodia. Question number 34. Refer to the given flowchart. Select the option which correctly identifies P, Q, R, S, and T. So the correct answer is option number C. P, autotrophic, Q, fenugreek, R, symbiotic, S, mistletoe, and T, dionaea. Question number 35. Saurashtra, a land with history of severe water scarcity, hostile climate and rocky land, is now self-sufficient in water availability due to efforts of blank, who taught the local people the importance of rainwater harvesting. So the correct answer is option number B. Shyamji Bhai J. Antala. Question number 36. Consider the following statements and select the option which correctly identifies true and false ones. So the correct answer is option number A. First false, second true, third true and fourth true. Question number 37. Given below are the four food components P to S and their corresponding sources. P. Meat, pulses, eggs. Q. Butter, ghee, margarine. R. Bread, biscuits, potatoes. S. Amla, tomato and orange. Select the correct statement regarding them. So the correct answer is option number D. Deficiency of S leads to a disease in which gums swell up and bleed. Question number 38. Select the incorrect match. First, amonotelism, sponges, hydra, cartilaginous, fish, leech, crocodile. Second, ureotelism, frog, toad, bony fish, turtle, man. Third, uricotelism, cockroach, pigeon, beetle, lizard and snake. So the correct answer is option number A. First and second only. Question number 39. In the textile industry, the given tool was used earlier to produce blank from blank. So the correct answer is option number B, yarn and fiber. Question number 40. Read the given passage. The cotton plant is grown in first soil and second climate. Its fibers are then separated from the seeds by process of third. The fibers are then made into yarn by the process of fourth. The yarn is fifth in beautiful colors and then sixth to get cotton fabric. Which of the following options correctly fills any two blanks in the given passage? So the correct answer is option number C. First blank and third ginning. Question number 41. Refer to the given diagram showing a natural cyclic process. Which of the following statements is incorrect regarding the processes first to fifth? So the correct answer is option number B. Process first occurs at a high rate in a rainforest and is absent in deserts, whereas process third is involved in melting of ice. Question number 42. Various technical terms related to respiratory system of different organisms are hidden in the given word grid. Which of the following are present in the given word grid? First, the air tubes of insects. Second, skeletal structure which protects the lungs. Third, the opening through which humans inhale air. Fourth, small opening on the sides of body of an insect. Fifth, a flap-like structure that covers the glottis at the time of swallowing in humans. Sixth, respiratory organ of fish. So the correct answer is option number A. First and sixth only. And the air tubes of insect is trachea. एंड द रेस्पिरेटरी ऑर्गन ऑफ फिश इज गिल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 43. द गिवन टेबल शोज सम ऑब्जर्वेशंस ऑफ फूड टेस्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग करेक्टली आइडेंटिफाइज डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई एंड जेड. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, W sugar, X meat, Y potato and Z cheese. Question number 44. Read the given statements and select the correct option. Statement first. Animal fibers are mainly made up of cellulose, the complex component of an animal's body. Statement second. Sheep and goat are the only wool yielding animals of the world. So the correct answer is option number D. Both statements first and statement second are false. Question number 45. Rohit bought three different types of soil samples P, Q and R from the market and then set up an experiment as shown to test the suitability of these soils for making statue. He put 60 grams of dry powdered soil of each sample separately in three different funnels, each fitted with a filter paper placed over three different beakers, and then slowly poured water on the soil samples till the water just started dripping from the funnel. He then weighed the three soil samples separately. The results are shown in the given table. Which soil sample he should use for making statue? So the correct answer is option number B, Q. Question number 46. Study the displacement time graph of a toy car given here and choose the correct statements from the following. So the correct answer is option number C, first, second and third only. Question number 47. Rajat, a class 7 student, studied the nature of a few common substances with the help of acid-base indicators. His observations are summarized in the given table with a few blank spaces. Study the table carefully and fill in the blanks by selecting an appropriate option. So the correct answer is option number C. First, common salt. Second, green. Third, spinach juice. Fourth, magenta. And fifth, caustic soda. Question number 48. Refer to the given graph and identify X, Y and Z. Now select the option that incorrectly matches the habitat with the type of adaptation shown by organism inhabiting them. So the correct answer is option number A. X, pneumatophorus. Y, estivation and Z, blubber. Question number 49. Study the given setup. The rubber tube at the middle is to breathe in and out through the mouth. While sucking in air through the rubber tube, clip X is opened and clip Y is closed. The inhaled air passes through lime water in test tube A. While exhaling through the rubber tube, clip Y is opened and clip X is closed. The exhaled air passes through lime water in test tube B. Which of the following can be observed at the end of the given experiment? So the correct answer is option number B. Lime water turns more milky in test tube B. Question number 50 and last question. Refer to the given paragraph where few words have been italicized. Select the correct option regarding this. So the correct answer is option number B. The positions of got and rabbit should not be interchanged. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching my video. For more such videos, please subscribe my channel, like my video and hit the bell icon so that you never miss notifications of my upcoming videos. Bye-bye.